Today was our annual Walk to Hillsborough event, and we walked 12 blocks from Seminole Heights Elementary to Hillsborough High School to signify the years it takes to go from kindergarten through high school graduation. And we want our kids to set goals and realize that they can dream big and be whatever they want to be. And our fifth graders got a tour of the high school, so they were so excited to go to the high school and see what's going to be their future.
It just warmed my heart to know that this tradition has been kept alive. I know that my principal at the time, Dr. Ruth Ann Reynolds, bless her heart, she's no longer with us, but she's the one that allowed me to take the reins and do this and to keep this going. And I'm so excited to see that the administration continues to see how important and vital this is.
We have parents that have done the walk when they were students, and now their own children are doing the walk. We have many Hillsborough High School students that came up to us today and said, I did the walk when I was at Seminole Heights Elementary, and that's why I came to Hillsborough High School. And so we're building graduates. Every time we do this, we're building graduates.
At Seminole, one of the best things we did every year was this walk. It was really fun to be able to see where I would end up eventually. Bringing the kids in to Hillsborough for a tour, they were all looking up at the ceiling like, wow, it's so big. And it's just like, I remember the same feeling. It's nice to see it again. Yeah. I'm glad that I'm able to both take what I learned when I was younger and be able to give back to the younger kids now and to inspire them to persevere on their journey to graduate high school.